and they put themselves in a position to get offensive rebounds. They got two of the best of the bigs in the country, averaging 4 offensive rebounds a game in league play, which is an amazing stat. Even their field goal percentage as a team isn't as high, they do a great job of getting offensive rebounds, getting extra baskets, making extra plays, tipping the ball, keeping it alive. So it's a great sign for a team.